Here we go. So, finally, get to do some more Darksiders. It's been a while. Right, this is ourselves. We're still right near the start. We've got a level 1 Wrath Billy, if I remember how to do it. I'm going to assign it so it's on D-pad on the left. Hopefully, we know how to do that. So, shall we? So, we glide into currents. We just got that. So, we only got the beginning stuff ready. Masterful Horn. Okay, there's a trigger for that. And we need to heal up if we get a chance. The sword basically is just what it was starting with. Wow, okay. Right, cool. Hopefully everything's going to work in as intended. Let's do it. So, what's the time? Can I do anything? No, okay. Trigger is horn. Don't know how often I can do that. B must be grab. Oh, Y would be an ability, I guess. Why do I do that? That's for that. And then top left is skills. Okay, good. Right, hopefully audio is fine. That nature is good. Oi, excuse me, mate. No. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Hello, what's down here? A bit of exploring. Can we do like, oops. Is there like a roll? Because you've got to roll everywhere. Oh, dash. Okay, that's cool. Whoa. Ah, where's my superpowers? Oh, what was block again? Is it top? Oh, block is just that, isn't it? Jeez. Okay, you can't just block everything. Oh, you get stuff, though. Alright, ancient insignias were given to the Legion to the trophies. Okay, cool. We can do that. Good old ball run. That's handy. Right, let's dash about then. Hello? Rise, Frogmore! Okay, dude, do you want to die there? How do you lock on? Oh, hell. Right, area, yeah, that's it. You get your stuff if you do that, don't you? That's okay. Dear dude. Can we just grab these out of the air? Yep. That's that. Make your health thing as well, nice. So L is lock on. This sword. Okay. Alright, John, you won't be dead then. Rosh. They're just like free stuff basically, those guys. Is Volgrim in here? Alright, John, do you want an artifact? Right, how does it work? Trade artifacts thing. Oh, you just get points for it, alright. So how much we got? 900. So we're probably gonna want 1,000. Okay, yeah. Oh my god, there's loads. Back and X backslash. Okay, we have that, don't we? I've got to remember how to do that, so left stick. Oh, hello! Meow, welcome to chat. Just got the chat on the iPad, so I'm just trying to make sure I remember that. Oh, nice. Whirlwind sounds good. X, pause, X, help you. Oh, what? Yes, it's gonna be that one. That's like a stinger out of Devil May Cry. Oh, that's good as well. I love everything stuff. I can help. Let's do that.
Samael has returned you in one piece.
If I jump and then go, yes, okay, we made the right choice. Don't know how tactical it is, but it doesn't matter, does it? It does a lot of cool stylish murder. Yes, boy. Quest wise, but so we'll get through this graveyard. Yeah, let's go through water. Oh mate, come on. I've got spare batteries ready to go if this starts becoming problematic. Such a cheat, you can hold X to launch it and just hold it so you can do that. You don't even have to like, let go. Easy. God, oh, don't get that. I can't get him. Can I actually get him or is he invincible up there? Come on. Yo, welcome Steve. Cool, we got some cool dudes in chat. The whole gang's here. Obviously Jim is preparing for his ultraman. Oh, what the hell? As soon as Steve shows up, I get absolutely nailed. Hang on. Okay, how do I get rid of the car? Oh. These guys? Right trigger. Cars are supposed to be helpful, not like a bloody pain. How do you map as it starts? Back. Okay. We haven't got the thing where we can see the chest. So let's just do it by natural skills. Oh my god, what the hell? We want to try that. Oh was it one? Could get him with it. Please blow up and give me health. Come on. Uh-oh. Please explode. Give me this. Thank God for that. Look at the amount of stuff. That guy's excellent. What, wasn't there a red chest over here, or did I just imagine that? What the hell? Wasn't there something there? Am I just going crazy? There's something growing red up. Come on, don't block me off. Ooh, that's close. Almost did something bad there. Alright, what's over here? Cool, that's a nice gate. Oh, it's that gate, isn't it? We're supposed to use a horn, right? Isn't it?
I have come for the Destroyer.
My brother spoke of your coming. But a powerful curse holds me now.
Bloody curse.
I cannot help you.
Any curse can be broken.
Yes, perhaps. These servants of the Destroyer walk unseen within the realm of Shadow. By Shadow their Man. Blood we are bound. By their blood shall we be free.
I can no longer move within the Shadow Realm.
You think anyone much played FF and said, alright, war out of Darksiders.
You need not enter it. I will grant you the power to see into the accursed realm for a time.
What? So we can see it, we don't have to go there.
To what end? What hope foul have we now sorcery. Against the Destroyer's foul sorcery?
Hope will not bring you freedom.
Yes.
That's a good yes. Don't be sick on me, what is that?
Find
oh, is this annoying?
Shadow Lurker's eye and kill them all. They can't be that hard to find.
Okay. Oh, they're actually on the map, so they're very easy to find. Nice. Help me, dude, or are you still in place? Ah, very, very easy to find. Yeah, I know. Did not look too good. Right, let's get this ready. Oh, there's a chest in there. That's good. So we have to destroy somebody here? Oh, mate. Is it gonna... I'll give it one more try. If it disconnects again, we're gonna replace the batteries. Oh, they don't spawn here. You just have to go through me. No. Okay, cool. Oh, look at this. These all these sacrifice victims. This is a cool arena. Okay, cool. Uh-oh. Well, wait a minute. After this. Thank you. Don't appear and then just immediately hide. That's no good. Okay. Speed brawl! Okay, it's like speed... I need a good, like, whirlwind attack now if I'd known this was going to be. Let me just, like, grab it. Is that the fastest way? Probably not. It does kill them instantly. Maybe the enemies get harder, you can't just press B. We need to make sure we use that cool spears attack button. Do it right in front of the eye so we get some. They're not going to be any wrath, are they? So I'm going to build up cool spears again. Wait a minute! Oh, has my health gone to zero or loads? Oh, it's gone to loads. That was scary for me. I was like, why have I lost health? I'm trying to do well here. I don't like the idea of my health. It works in Metroid somehow. I don't know if I'm worried about my health looking like it's low. Yeah, I love it. Such a smooth animation. Oh, they actually do give me some of these guys. See ya. Time. Come near me. No, not actually attack me, that's not part of the plan. There we go. That's a block. It's like parry punch on Robert from my luck. Oh, not your block. Holy crap, we're in trouble there. Suddenly lost like a whole bar of health. Blow up. Yeah. Come on, die. There we go, did it. Right, okay, we'll do the mic now, hang on. That's only problem on PC games, you gotta do it. Wait until this guy speaks, gotta actually change windows. Oh, do you have to fight him as well? Or do we just stab him? That's gonna be a rubbish. Right, give me stuff, please. Thank you. Right, up to max health. Right, okay, let's do it. Where's me Mac? Okay, let's try it there. Don't want to do it too much higher than that. Let's try that, right. Okay. Boom. Right, we're back. Get rid of this. Let's do this thing. Okay, so that's one. Hopefully they'll all be different challenges. What have we seen? Oh, something we just don't need. So it's gonna be health, okay. Right, okay, it's time to change. Gotta be prepared for something like this if you're steaming. Alright, come here. These are better work. They're brand new, innit? To be fair, this actual controller lasted a hell of a long time with these batteries. Which one's it on me? Oh, why don't you just not show me which way around they are? Oh, it does, it's that plus. Wait a minute. Okay. Right. We got it. Boom. Right. Come on, control. This should last for ages now. Right, no more disconnects. I should have got enough stuff to give to Freeman. Where's my money? Man, there's a lot of stuff in this game. 500 is not a hell of a lot, that's kind of. Get some of these orange things. Maybe once we've done them all, we'll go back to them. It's a bit disappointing that the Shadow Realm is just like a room. I was sort of hoping for a bit like Shadow Man where you can switch between two. I guess it's kind of like a room in that as well. It's only in Solid Room where I do it properly. So I don't mind doing challenges. Is this going to be a puzzle? Got a lot of rumble. It's weird. I don't know if it's rumbling now because the batteries are not powerful. It's bizarre. I've been on low power mode. Right. Venomous. Oh, great. What? So they can actually damage you probably and my health's going down. Okay, good. Got to see more of these challenges. Whoever played, whoever designed God of War, you want to obviously play this because there's stuff like this in there as well. Right, let's start out with this stuff like that. Come on. Give me my money. Oh, wow. You get, okay, so you get health going down as long as you manage it. Getting some inspiration from creature design, Steve. I got sting in that. Oops, that's not right. I'm gonna get the wrath on whatever that is. Yes. Oh wow, I actually cheated. I got 3 out of that. So I did one as I was getting it. That's pretty Oh, you don't even have to kill him, you can just do that. No, he didn't. See you guys. Yeah, it's a bit like World of Aircraft, that's right, yeah. Remember that game? It was so weird, it was all about like hearing. You couldn't see anything, could you? It was just an audio game. Somehow the art design was good. Yeah, thanks for the faith, weird spirit that's like here to watch me make sure that thing won. Is it all health after that, is it? Yeah, I don't care about that. It is like, yeah, that is a pretty good touchdown for the design of this game. I didn't play much World of Warcraft, but it does, I don't know, like chunky fantasy, I guess, is sort of the... Like big chonk fantasy, I guess, would be my favorite. I can't say that without laughing. But yeah. Is a bit of a big chunk. Yeah, it certainly, as it not stands out, it counts as a design. He certainly recognises Doom with his red gear. It's kind of like the fantasy version of Space Marines, they got all the big spoilers in it. Whereas in like future games, that's happening all the time, at least in fantasy. Warcraft's doing it, and a few MMOs, I guess. Oh wow, what's this? Last chance, use BD and sneak them. Okay, well, I do that most of the time. Anyway, is it going to be a little dude? Alright, okay. Watching 30 death animations is quite a while. That's what they're doing with family, I guess. Oh, I can't make it. I'd be really disappointed if we get to, like, you know, 29 run out of time. Let's do it all over again. This is going to be a lot. They're just teaching. We should copyright World of Aircraft though. Do you have to like design earrings? Which other world of things you can have? There's like lots of sonic attacks. I don't know. It must be a good game, I'm sure. Why can we have to fight these guys? Can't make that. Yep. This is another mini game. It's gonna be really good. You have to like talk about people when they're not around, and then make sure their ears don't burn so much they realise. Oh my god, that's my last health bar. I thought I had two. Oh my god, he's really OP. Just gonna be helping. Nice, that was such a good last word to my chance. Oh cool, actually the animation actually gets the other end of the map, I like that. Oh my god, I kind of want to get 30 with that and still with the main guy, hopefully. The thing is, I'm probably getting quite close to death. Oh, is there two of them now? Oh dear. Please finish this guy. Oh my god. It's gonna get. Oh, don't fail on 29, please. Oh, come on. I don't believe it. I fell now. Right. Tears for it. No, he's not even my guy. Crap. There, he's there. What? Oh my god, it's an instantly flash. Close on that. I should have to try here. Need to upgrade the sword so it's more damage. Yeah, it's easy to say out now, dude. I'm not gonna turn that in a minute ago. Two bars of health. It's gonna be 5 extra bars of health. So is it one left? Could be. should be able to buy, like, be able to chain dashes together so there's no gap. That means. I guess it's too good in combat. Good answer. Right, okay, that's it. Save for a bit. Can you save anywhere? Or is that like the or a data? Good. I'm just gonna save once during this whole thing. I don't know if I found this one now. Good. Alright, what have we got? Oh, the red things, are they lighting up each time I kill someone? Yeah, okay. So this is the last one. I have to do everything together, you've got to do all like B kills. I don't know how that's even going to work, but... Right, aerial brawl. What? Well, that's all I ever do is defeat enemies by aerial combos, so this is like an automatic win. Might be the easiest one in existence. Probably got killed by one of these aerial combos in every one I've done, just by chance. This is just me, it was way easier than this. No, come on, launch. Oh, I didn't get that one. I said it. Unreal. They're like tormented, they're just doomed to watch me beat them up. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, he has got parries. That is awesome. Good work, second row. I don't need that GN. Dang it. So we have much run. Money instead. Alright, let's buy some stuff. How far away is thingy?
The last of them. Let's get out of here.
What are you doing? They're just hanging around in the graveyard. I don't think this would come down. Alright, John. Right, what have you got? I've got loads of stuff. Boost the damage inflicted by weapon. Probably gonna want that. Wow. Full shards, yeah, yeah. Rage. Oh, it's just like items you can use to heal. Probably should get that, but it's expensive. Undying. I can just be back. Right, this is what I really want. So sword. Oh, you can buy a scythe, yes, that's what we're gonna do. Oh, geezer. You can buy that upgrade, so yeah, of course we're gonna buy it.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you.
Reaper blade. Left trigger and back and Y. That sounds good as well. Let's get a non-aerial attack. Insane as that sounds.
What would you ask of this?
Hey, I did press down. How does that work? God, doesn't it just mean Y? Oh, in case you had more than one. What? Yes. But you seriously just use that. You don't even have to use it like a mutual. Jesus. What did we get again? So it's like that. How does it say? That scythe. Fuck with death. I hope we get a movement speed upgrade. Oh. Yeah, that scythe is nice. Right, John. Thanks, man. You gonna help me? Is it just getting out of the way? I thought you might be like warping us somewhere. Oh. Oh, wow, cool. So just like throwing cars and stuff. That's nice. Ah. Weapon forge. Cool. So in here. Oh, you can slot them into here as well. Wait, how does it work? Yeah, okay, but how do we do the enhancements? Oh, there's another one, isn't there? It's here. Right, so... it doesn't make sense, because it's... I'm using both of those anyway, so how does that affect the... Oh, right. So you just get souls for destroying environment. I thought it was more powerful. Still better than nothing at all. But... So if I throw this at a wall, am I going to get stuff now? Oh, okay. That's fine. That's alright. I can do that. I love that. I'll say no to that. Digibooty. Oh, yeah, there's another thing like that as well about Kid Chameleon. Apart from the fact all the masks have got different powers we didn't use, even Kid Chameleon's got a cool grabbing, rolling thing apparently that you're supposed to use a lot. It's like, jeez, man, we really don't know what we were doing with this game. Still got halfway. Grab that. Right. That one in the chest. Pop it inside into the thing. That's great. Tires. Cars. Right. Hello, what's that? Oh, is that a thing where we can fly? Hi guys. How do you like swords in the guts? Let's kill these guys. Let's just carry on. Yeah. Yeah, there was a ton of. Yeah, it's just not explained. I mean, because obviously when you buy a Mega Drive game back in the day, you get a manual, but because we're playing it on the Mega Drive collection, you'd have to actually go into all the menus and use all the time. Let's try some side action. What the hell, it's so good. I can't believe it hasn't got like a meat. Also, side. But you can just see this chain. This game has got pretty good combat this time. This game's been ages. About that Darksiders 3 exists, what he tells you. This is like, I think, the main market you can get for free on Steam. Fly up and get him. Oh, you probably can do it, I'm just not doing the time. Oh, they're just like punching bags, you did practice your stuff. Who wants to die now? I broke the stairs. I've never seen anything this year. Alright. Where's the broken stair? Alright, jump. Oh, you're dead. Right. Okay, so what the hell are we now? Just go up to where that blue is and then. No, mate. No, you don't stand. You're dead, alright? I know that flying is going to be annoying, but you could at least just. Oh, is this Volga? Probably, it's that one, obviously. Oh, it's gonna be down here. Hey? I should have to go down here anyway. This is science, isn't it? What are you buying? Is he gonna say that to me? Oh, can we swim? Oh, cool, this is like Soul Reaver. Oh, yeah! Nice. That's fast for me. Hello. Is that one like got black thing? Oh yeah, okay. It's like a little secret. That was cool. Just rewarding you if you know how to swim. Swim. Dash a little, good. That's a good quality one. See it? Yeah, going for it. How's it going, dude? Presumably that means you can fast travel if you keep saying that. Hey, dude. Right, we got 700 net. Another scythe. Where are we even made? That's pretty cool. Oh, man. Death's Rage. That sounds good. Wait till we get 900. Another skill. Right, reducing enemy damage and increasing my attacks. Oh wow, I thought it was gonna be a defensive one. That's pretty good. It's great. There's plenty of things to get money for. Farewell. Fruit now. Sorry, man, I can't bother with you. Up to date. Right, so let's try this blue one. Like every game has balls in it. So I play Marble Blast Ultra. Couple secret chests. It's nice, like a gothic building. Doo-doo. Aha! Oh, that's good. We get money for getting taken. Oh, it's just like a menace in this world. He's wrecking shop. No good reason. Okay, let's do this. What a cool, we got a mirror. Right, time for a racing section. Not flying enemies. Why? Good. Nice and forgiving that bit. I like your platformers of yore. Yore is such a good time, isn't it? Is that like between 500 and 600 AD? Yore! What? Uh-oh, is he going to be chasing me? No, nope, he's going to be in front of me. He is going to be chasing me? I'm confused now. Hey, that's my thing. Right, uh-oh. You missed me. Why am I stuck here? No. Please don't come this way. I don't think you can, like, knock him back in. Come on. Right, let's do it. Oh, yeah. No, that's bad. Right, fine. Yeah. Does a big damage. Sorry. Come on. Oh, whoa. Oh, come on. No. I don't mind being punished. Oh, okay. I'm not dead. I was going to say, I don't mind being punished a lot for my mistakes, but don't knock me off a cliff as well. Oof. That's bad. Try not to be bad at games. See the answer there. Hopefully, we can skip that cutscene. Man, have I got the life upgrade? Good. Nice! These bizarre, ironic part of that is it seems like I didn't take any fall damage. I might be wrong there. But I managed to respawn and then get smashed into death. Good call, though. Oh, there we go. Should have used my wings to come back up or something. Alright, let me skip cutscene, please. There's health back there, isn't there? I have health now, it's just fine. He says, and then loses health. Right. Oh, no wrath this time either. We're actually at a disadvantage to what we were before now. I can't work out what I can block and what I have to dodge. That's the problem. Oh, no. Oh, well, it's not huge. I can do that after watching. Just don't die, basically, and you don't have to worry about it. Is there any cards? There's no cards on my bit, is there? I was thinking maybe him throwing cards is like a little hint to you to throw stuff at him, but. I'm gonna knock him off the edge. Let's see what I can do. Maybe the horn's good, I didn't try that. I mean, he's got horns. That's good. Oh, he still stuns you in midair, thanks, mate. Oh my god, not a suspicious stun. God damn. I blocked that. Okay. I'm gonna actually lock on. Yeah, that will help. Me. What? Okay, you can't just block. Damn. God, I guess you can probably parry them, can't you? Jump and then miss. Oh, can we go over there? I wonder if I can escape over there. I think you're gonna be in my. That's your hit. Oh, mate. Okay, I wonder if I should try and escape this time. I had a really bad start. We know some of the stuff we can't block. We know we can't block. That's something. It's just a shame we don't have the full wrath meter, isn't it? Definitely help. No. Can't. Oh, what's that? Oh, we've been up there. I feel like there should be something down there. It's good stuff, this, because like for the last few minutes I was saying, oh, it's amazing, we've got all these powers, and we can easily switch between weapons and all that. It's like, yeah, well, you still have to actually be good. It's not just because you've got these cool powers and you get out of jail for it. Get out of hell free card. Okay. Right, we go. Yeah, maybe we can just go over there. Let's check it out. Bring it. Right, I really hope this works and doesn't just like stop me and make me fall to my death. The blue ball is there or not? Oh, it's not there anymore. It was in the cutscene, so we're definitely not just doing it. Unless it reappears when he lands on this, I'll have to look out for that. I immediately block because he doesn't think which damage you even in midair. There we go. Right. Oh, is it blue again now? No, we have to beat him. Okay. Right, that's good. Oh, after he misses the first hit, you've got to dodge it. Oh my god, I cannot see shit. Quick. Oh my god, I hate you so much. could go most of my only healing, I guess. It's just expensive, but I don't need it. No. Oh, you bugger! Oof. Alright, fine. I'm gonna buy a healing item. You should have a chance. Don't really know how close we are. Probably just need a health bar. I have to imagine if we did that amount of hits plus two spears, probably would be close, but we don't have any wrath. It's not an option. Pay like what, 500 for healing, and then I can go another way. Yeah, life is
not as wise as you are powerful.
You're sort of 500 or something else. What's that one? Okay. Probably not gonna work on him though. I feel like I should buy something so I wanna get some edge against him. Oh yeah, I thought we got that as level one though, it's not me very much help here. Lock counting. Okay, it's probably gonna be that. Oops. B is back and talk. Okay. Right, so if we do that, you can do. Okay, that's just like a slightly cooler up color. Alright. So we have to set the. Damn, I don't want to accidentally use it. Where's the shortcut for healing? So it's up, okay. So if I hold top left. Good, right, okay, ready. Go again. No excuses now. I feel like you probably just breeze through it if you know how to parry it, but. See, there's a blue thing there, that's where we're meant to go. It must be just turned off. Come on. We got this! Really tried to launch him, I just sort of assumed it's too big to do that, but maybe I'll one shot him. It's just obviously the, if I mess about, the potential ton of damage coming my way is high. Oh, there is a car, hang on a minute. So we are supposed to throw something. Okay, cool, is there any more? No, okay. Nice, man. Nice! Right, now I'm trying to do that off. Ah, oh, it's fine. Okay, let's just stick for me. Aww, oh, 17. Okay, not bad. Oh, I've got the healing as well, so I've got to remember that. I got the healer, I got the healer. No, not the healer now, I guess. Let's get out. Well, if he does jump, I'll be alright. Quick! Good, my muscle right now, it's burning it. Oh my god, come on! Yes! Oh, yeah, what the hell? Vengeance! But don't fall to your death now, is my advice. This had better not go wrong. I've done enough fall damage for one day. Come on. Oh, you can save anyway, can't you? Let's just do that. Don't want to save scum, but if we win, I could have just saved just before the fight. But I'm doing that where it absolutely is necessary, but we knew we were going to. Aha! Bound to beat him eventually. Thank you. closing in on the web we're supposed to do. What's that? Will-o-wisp. Not that need help. Oi! No mate, no. You're just a bit foddy, you're not supposed to actually attack. What's that there? Is that a chest? Something. Oh, is it like an enemy fighting one? Okay. I thought the red ones are enemies, maybe blue is like puzzle stuff. At least we're getting a lot of money back, waste on healing. That's good. That's not actually glowing. Oh, hello. Oh, don't. No, don't pick things up as quickly as you go wrong. Oh, hello. What's this? This is a key, then. Hey, oh yeah. Looks like a cool dagger. Are we done here? Okay, I don't need to pick up any more bookshelves. It's nice that you can pick up a lot of stuff, though. Alright, let's get back up here. Let's have wings and then having to use the stairs. Oi, my eye! Someone's got something against eyes in this game. It's like World of Eyecraft. Oh, got some angels. I guess they could be straight out of World of Warcraft.
This way!
It's nothing. Some demon trick.
I know what I saw.
He's right.
Uriel.
Oh, John. Cool sword. Nice.
It's there, beneath the stench of this place. You can sense it, ancient.
Good crafting on this.
From neither the White City nor the Black Depths. Something lost between.
Let's get out of here. Nice! Look, can we keep that as a mount?
Hell God! Two arms!
Slay him!
Fuck! Nice. What the hell is this gonna be a flying section? Yeah. What? Oh my god, it's Panzer Dragoon! Wow, this game's class! Did a great job with some mechanics. Not expecting this at all, it's brilliant. Can you do a barrel roll? Is that one of the options? Good. I mean, we've already seen the greatness of El Shaddai. This is my new stream theme. Stream theme? Oh, cool, we can go through a waterfall. We can be a secret behind it. Come on. Oh. Got a bit wet instead. Something on the ground there as well. Oh, it's not one of those punkies. Shoot him, he's rubbish! Okay, good. Oh, I missed that fuel truck though, I feel bad. Oh, you can use the right stick to actually move the aim more than we were. That's why I couldn't hit anything. Oh, that's pretty good. My shield is good. Yeah. Oh. I'm actually trying to get them. Nice. I'm playing Bez versus Patrick. Oh, yeah, but it's a bit epic, isn't it? Oh, cool. Shoot the fuel tanker, come on. Yeah, boy!
Right, yeah, a crab piece of wood.
Look at that, that's where the town we have to go, isn't it? There you go. Hello mate, you can die any time. Oh. Oh, it's these guys getting by the triumvirate shot. Quick, lock on to the next bit. Why do I taunt them always? Okay, cool. I'm getting money for this as well, great. No. Sorry buddy, I've played my dragoon. Right. I hope you get more of these later, like a really hard collection of this. It's not like we're going to upgrade our mount, because this isn't even ours, it's just starting. Oh, it just reminded me of that comment of the bit with the stained glass windows depicting the engines. Wow, that game is special. Oh, they dashed. Why did that this morning? Not to go into a random cave. Not to watch all the way again. Can we land in here? Nope. Whoa, what the heck? This is bats. Hey, it's like Metroid Prime machine, although it looks pretty fast. Oh, what is that? Oh, he's a good dude. Good. Yeah, that's fine. Hey, you can just rest on things. Look at that ancient cavern. Welcome. Oh, it's a lava lava. What the hell is this? Block? Yeah, I've become that which I've not hit it. Nice different environs in this, considering it looked like we're just going to be in the sea. Loads of money, or loads of money. Oh, about 2 grand up there. Oh, claws come out. Money, 2 hours. You could just fly over or under that bridge, he's like, no way. Got it. Uh-oh. How much does this avoid that? Shoot. Oh dear, what the hell? Come on. This is bad. Have I got any special powers? I give you a ton of cash. Doing it. I also like that you can pretend to lock on and just fire the blue laser and maybe light us. Normally you actually have to lock on to do it. Yeah. It's a long section, isn't it? It's like a whole level. to give you some supplies, thank you. Is that a boss here? Oh, I can't shoot, we must be at the end. Aye! Ow. Hey, we've arrived at a cathedral, hopefully that's where we want to be.
Tiamat, I assume? Huh? Guess she wasn't up for having visitors today.
Right, that looks like it might be an auto-save. I'm just going to save because that was a very long bit. Alright, let's do it. Got a ton of cash, where's my man? Got a bit of map actually, see what's up. Some two like, I want to say cloisters, because I like the word of that is. To the left and right of the entrance. Aha, this could be it. Yeah, boy! Right, we've got tons of cash-ish. So I want to get the, oh wow, Death's Rage. That's good. Right, let's get the stone skins. We've got two different power-ups.
As wise as you are,
cool. 5k for that, damn. What's required? Wrath. I don't know, that means area, whatever. Alright. Thanks, man. So now, if I go... I've got to actually assign it in. So... Does that work? There we go. So we'll do that. Cool. So now we can get increased attack and defense. So that's good. So it's useful to have something against like a stink or like a boss. Like some spears. Oh, what's this? We've seen one of these before. Can we smash it? Probably lie about these parts. There's one. Get rid of it. Laser sword or something. What's my health like? I can't actually check that. Is that on here? That's fine. Where else going? Actually, what's down here? Nothing. That's a bit around the corner. Hey, it's weird, isn't it? Oh well. Just for flavour rather than actually any secretos. It's a bit like a bit in Anor Londo, the way that front bit's. Okay. Knock knock! Wow, cool. Is that an
angel?
Oh wow, that's, can I have that? Oh, Crystal Blade. Ah, I think we know what that's for. How does that work? Is that like an extra? Eh? Alright, is it just like a key? It's not an actual blade blade. Strange. Oh. It's not for destroying this crystal of the shot. They didn't actually say anything about that. Put it in this side. Ah, okay. Oh, can you... Aha! Right, it's just a minor puzzle. Beep, beep. Right. Fire pews, pew pew pew. Ah, there we go. Good old church with lava in it. There to like take the time for you to animate. So nice. Wait, is this the way we came in? Is it? No. Oh. You gotta smash the floor. Hey? Oh. It's about to come to life in a second. That never happens again. Yes, that's nice. That's the combo, that's good. Right, you actually broke the normal launcher into the other. Yes, boy, that was a it's just a case of dashing into this to break it. Can I dash down? How do I do it? Can I climb this? Let's reach the door. Got de-redicized there. It's a bit too obvious. So I guess I assume it doesn't destroy the blue crystal stuff. Let's get this anyway. It never helps when you need it, but you don't need it. Three common ones. Oh, there's the growth. Should have been the secret one now. Oh, is this falling? Oh. Persia beats Persia and beats God of War, that's pretty cool. That's the elevator pitch. Aha, we're gonna bomb that. We knock that statue onto the correct floor. Yep. Boop! Boop! Geronimo! That's what Watcher should have said there. Okay, so anything cool can we bomb up here? In here. Come on, must be. Bloody hell, it's oh cool. It's miles away, so is it? Is he? Of course. Ah. Bomb that, I guess you have to go on the other side. Oi. Oh, is that their, like, birthing club thingy? Oh, it's got... Wait a minute, is there a thing there? Can I... What can I do? Oh, do ranged, I guess, when I got this. So there's a bomb there waiting to be shot. Oh, that works. Climb back up, that's good. Oh, what's in here? Lava. Good in this game, because I'm not thinking, oh god, he's so close to doing this. I guess running around the floor is a bit slow. Where's the Varia suit, Wimmer, so I can just walk around in that? To tap it, it's not God of War. Oh my god, I did press jump, obviously. Fall damage, the man with the... Okay. Gotta jump slightly over, watch this not work. Just gotta leave that, guys. You can have a fun time hanging around there. Come on, I thought something was gonna break. Something should be different on my back. Liquid hot magma. My volcano there. Cool. I've got a giant gauntlet, so I can just do that. Right, let's key. Nice, that's clean. There you go. Alright, guys, you're right there. Get a lot of hits. That's the whilst I'm fighting, let's just open this door. Stone skin at last. That was rude. Right. Should be a stone skin. Okay, time's out. Wow, okay, good luck. Nice. Apparently I... How do I know if I've run out of stone skin? I parried that, nice, that was by chance. Good. Alright, do it for the first time, so it must be alright. I think they actually had health in case it went wrong. I like it. Thank you. I hope I got those souls. I did it at the wrong time. I'll get the swords a bit. Yeah. It'd be cool if they made you like really weak with that sword because it doesn't have your special powers. So you have to try and get out of them against enemies whilst you're hampered. I guess that's not. Oh, come on! You got a press jump so early! Even though you can double jump, you can't, like. You don't seem to be able to do that if you fall. It doesn't let you sort of jump back up in a second. Right, where am I going to put this? Oh, thanks, mate. Oh, that was brilliant! I just asked. Cool. Thanks for that. Wait, where is it? I thought we were saying over here. Can we put it here? TV saying stamp, but I've had it on so long. I'll get it. Go on the other side, I guess. Aha, yep. Have some of this. That's pretty cool animation. I think you just like put the sword up and then it teleports into place, but they actually do it properly. Climbing on the statue. Oh. Actually, that's the right thing. I can bomb him. What else can we bomb? He has a sword as well. Oh. Hey. So if I try and get that sword, that's going to say no thanks. So we can throw this out. Oh, okay. Since you make an aim in 3D space, can I do like first person? Oh, you can. Okay. Is that another? Oh, that's where we got to put the sword once we get it. So. Yeah. Let's try and pull my thing this way. What's that aim? Aha! Yes! Right. Easy! Oh, whoa, okay. That's a spike, so I got a wrath? No, I'm in trouble. Okay. That hole? Okay, I can actually get out. Is that an obstacle illusion? It seems like not. Hopefully these work will respawn on the level. Oh, now we're on the mine. I look like they are actually. Oh my god, no thanks. Well, that looks good. And they will give you help. No, they can't. Not much of that. Good. Parry. Oh, and he carries on, so parrying doesn't actually stop. You can't block this. Please. Nah. Finish him. Right, is there a secret in it? Oh, aha! Hello! That is Trez Entresol. Can I dash for this? No. Oh, can you throw it through there, though? Oh! Oh my god! That was a lot more powerful than I was expecting. Oh, please. You've got to be kidding, don't tell me this is right back. Tell me I've at least done a bit so I can go left. Otherwise it might be the end of the stream. Oh, this looks alright. Man, what an ignoble death. Just blow yourself up. Right, so we know how much time we get for that, which is not a lot. Respawn. We already did the sword, so that's not important, is it? We still have the sword. Right, let's try this again. Gotta be careful. Oh, did it work? Oh, it's very forgiving, that's nice. Is that... Oh, it's max health fuel. I thought that was just health. I was like, I just died for that. Yes. Cool. Two parts of a skull, that's nice. That's a cool little secret, that. Right, so we can put the sword in. That's true. How far are we into the stream? Anyway, about an hour and a half. I lose track of time in this game. This is good. Constantly moving forward. It's a lot less jank than we used to this game. It's not working. Okay, we can climb there. We have to, basically. Hello, what's that? Can I get that? Get the boost again. What else is that? Oh, great! 60 seconds of grants if it wants. Yay, that's nice. Death button, yeah. I'm just doing the same thing, but it's still not. Oh, what's that? Oh, is that rain? Oh, yeah. Love rain. Games. Oh, yes, this is good stuff. Oh. Storm's in there. Day's gone on mind playing. It's absolutely the best. Any secrets down here on these roofs? Oh. Oh, I'll fall now. Aha! I gotta boot this off the edge. Why? Just gave the lava or something? Hey! You what? Why is that? What? Don't disconnect! That's some weird USB thing there. It's not the controller, it's actually fine. That's weird. I definitely got some USB problem on my computer. I don't really know what it is. What's the point of that then? Can we put it through that doorway, do you think? I can get up there. Seems a bit. Oh, maybe. Yeah, based on if you just go here, like it seems huge. Look at the amount of stuff you can get. The abilities have levels. You got whatever this is. It's ridiculous. So there's three of them. Interesting thing is, I think from what I've heard, this sounds like it'd be the one I like the most. But the second one is changed into more of a like a loot-based game. I'll play a little bit of it. So you get, like, you know, it's like Diablo. And then the third one is more like Dark Souls, kind of slower combat. Like, they've actually tried to make it different, which is nice. Yeah, Death. Yeah, the character's cool. I can't remember. I think his voice is good as well. But I liked it for that very small amount I played. So we're definitely going to play 2 as well. I feel a bit bad playing 3 because it's such a new game. It's going to be fit with the channel. But we'll maybe one day if we don't really play 2 straight up. On the priority list. Right, so we're going to make him drop this statue then. It's like a creature out of the half. Ah, okay. Wow, that's like Wars Think dropping statues through floors. So can we use that explosive on something else? Probably. Can we get across there? Because there was an explosive thing right outside there, isn't there? But we're not going to have time. If I pick that up and throw it over there, does it blow up or does it stay like that? Do it that way. Just see what if there's anything around here. Nah, that's too far. Okay. Happy with that. That's safe. Okay, next time you save it's gonna be here. Haha, that's cool, nice! You know what, I'm slow. Oh, I've not got enough wrath! Boo! Where got the I got the hope much more fun today again. I'll see the home run thing. Where's the blue vest? Is it here? Is it here? Is that A and R? Okay. We just didn't buy it this time. We had that on the last stream. Cool, it's like another Dark Souls area. Oh. This could be a boss fight, I would say. That random weird white thing. What's my health at? That's good. I want another max health. Oh, please give me that as a weapon. It's like Krull, but for 4 blades. Come on! Yeah, boy! Giant ninja star. Yes. They give you the good stuff in this game. Enter aim mode, put 5 times. What? Yes! Amazing. Alright, what are we supposed to be hitting here? Like, did I just get damaged because I held it for too long? Alright, must be something to do with this room. I know how Metroidvania as well. Oh, well, we need it here, I guess. That's too far. Not nice, they just straight up die. Right? I love that you can loot while saying as well. I wasn't expecting that for some reason. Oh, hang on a minute, can I lock these things down? Oh, that's how I would do it. Oh, what was that? Oh, you can, hang on. Hey? What the hell? Where's red? Oh. Okay, we should avoid that one. Oh, so he constantly hits them, that's nice. Nope. Oh, you have to charge it to get that ability. Alright, cool. I learned. Yeah, got it. Too much, basically. I love the way he just unceremoniously discards the head, that's great. It's like, don't need that. Right. Then we gotta hit that. Makes sense. Yep. So that's how we open these doors. There's another one of those, isn't there? Cool, that little chain thing. Hey, that's like a double door. Hi, guys. How do you lock onto two? It said you could. It's a 5, right? Okay. What? Oh, is it locked down by something? Oh, there's a bomb. Here we go. There's another place where we can do that as well. Is it Metroidvania? Oh, is there another one I got here as well? Oh, it's over there. Learning the uses here. Okay, right. Is that a third one? Is that... If it was me, I'll make three, so let's go here. Maybe not. No, it's good. Oh, it looks like something to throw here. Yeah. Bing! Nice. Looks like there's a little platform behind him there. I wonder if there's a secret. So much lava there. Oh no, you can see it there. It's just a... Don't think so. Can we get up to that? Let's risk it. You only lose a bit of health if you don't make it. Oh, that's what we're gonna do. Oopsie. It's just like real life, you only lose a bit of health, you get in lava and then you respawn. It's handy that. Oh, got through our thing. So enemies have just spawned. So. Whoa. Oh, cool. She's creating platforms. Oh, wow. What the hell? That's awesome. There's so much going on in this game. It's crazy. So can we, like, get the fire? Look onto that. How does it work? Oh, use L. Hang on. I'm using the pump button. That's fine. Right. Do a try again. So L that, then all these. Wow. That's awesome. It's awesome. This time. I'm amazed. About every mechanic from every game. Can we go in there, but over here? Is that really cool? Oh, just here now, okay. You gonna see the two dudes fighting again? Still see an issue. What's that? It's one of those to open. There's gotta be something going on here, right? Oh, do we need three swords? Bloody hell. Not one yet. Oh, there's a chest there. Oops. Oh, just tell me. Yeah, save that in case we need it. Alright, let's go up. Where's the thing going? Okay. Oh, so, like, three challenges, basically, with swords in each one. Okay, there's gears there, that's good. Skull. That's pretty cool. Look at the design. That's nice. I've got to get a screenshot if it works. No. Okay. Whatever. Right. I can obviously get a screenshot of this one. What's this? Oh, the timer. Oh, it's gonna be stuck. It's next to the red thing. Okay. To the side we go. Uh-oh. This is dangerous. Okay, so we can throw that. Do we need to set fire to it though? Is it like a non-flaming one for now? Let's hope so. Aha, yeah. Cool. That's good. I'm glad it tells you that because we could be just instantly killed otherwise. Hey, guess what? I wonder what the best place to put it on is. I want to see it, don't I? So if I go... Oh yeah, we actually want to turn that, don't we? There's actually no point in me doing that. Oh well. Go back to where we started. We're uncharted now, apparently. How do we get up again? So, yeah. Come on. No, come on. Hello, mate! So now, do this. Okay. Oh my god, no. Oh. Oh, that wasn't good. Hold on. Hopefully, follow it around. I should, probably should have done that differently. not going to be high enough though. Oh, did it just constantly go around? Oh, mate. Booger that up, didn't we? Much like Professor Ubenhagen. Good. Is that moving well? Right, here we go. Almost immediately get killed. Alright, fine. Get on in a minute. Oh, there's one of those artifacts over there. Damn, I should get that as well. Eh? Are you serious? We had two chances to do it, be fair. Oh no, it does that. Good. That's been very annoying there. Oh, getting the artifact means I have to climb up again, but I do want it. I want the money. Gotta do that as well. So you can't go there. Oh, we gotta collect that. Let's get this first. Can we just hit this one? Okay, there's no real reason to. Oh, okay. Wait, what? Oh, did we get the fire off that to destroy the other one? Let's find out. Or. How does it work then? Can you, like, create a chain? I don't know how many you can add. I don't think I need to hit any of the other ones, but I'm just fucking out of here. This is fine. Really? Oh, cool. Come on. Yes, pro power is in effect. Don't let fire to me now, I could be killed. Okay. Good. I can't jump up, get up here. Too much quick. What's it do? Oh, Genie has to have two of them. Oh, come on. Oh, no! No, 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 no. Oh, at least you're allowed to jump back. That's good. Good gameplay as well. That USB port's just broken, isn't it? That's why the camera sometimes has problems, I think. Hopefully that's got problems now, I can't tell. Right. Okay, I have to get that fixed. And send me an old computer. I don't know how long this game takes to make. It seems like so much stuff. So I'll go over there now, and then I guess I'll drop down all the way back. That hole in the wall down there is going to be a secret as well. It was red there when I locked onto it. Okay. Boom. Cool, we'll get this sword and then I'm going to save and then we're going to quit today. Been good though. Very good quality of life, very simple, like, oh, come on. It's just, it guides you where to go, basically. Into the Legion's Vow. So, yeah. Okay. That more flying enemies that I just sent into as well. Yep, sure is. Don't knock me off this. Oh my god. Get the sword now. I assume. Oh, don't turn. Why? Oh, where's this button? I don't have where I'm gonna die if I hit you. Oh, please teleport back up there, please. Flying enemies the worst. Oh, I can't even get that or something. I should be able to. Fine, I'll go see it. Lucky, yeah. I've got to do the thing. Oh yeah, look at that, right on the edge during the cutscene. I'm about to get knocked off. Love the dripping lava to left and right. Look at that, like, just gobs of lava. Oi! Hang on, mate, I'm trying to enjoy the environment here. Can you leave me alone? Cool. Oh, what, that was two? gonna put this in. Finito, abinito. Leave me alone. I've already got the sword, there's no point in shooting me now. Can you get on that? Ka-chongi! Alright. Bing bong bong. Alright, excellent. That was a really good stream. I'm really liking this game a lot. So let's stay here. There's a lot of space for lifestones as well on that menu, so it looks like it's gonna be a long one. Alright, that's fantastic. Actually get off this program to end the stream. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, and we'll catch you next time on Channel Alicon. Bye.